Okay, so the scenario is that a client has come and asked them for me to design them a door buzzer. So they just want a simple little buzzer that they can hang on a door, and somebody wants to come in, can push the buzzer, and a little LED will come on, and the buzzer will sound. So that sounds like a fairly simple project to me. So I'm going to sit down, I'm going to start sketching out my idea for a circuit. So thinking about this, I'm going to need a power supply. That's pretty important. I'm going to want an LED in here, and I know that in order to have an LED, I'm going to need a resistor to protect the LED so that the LED doesn't go pop when when I switch my circuit on. So I'm going to put a 330 ohm resistor in, and then I think I'll put in my LED. So that's going to go in there, and then after the LED, I'm going to want to put in my buzzer. So I'll draw a little buzzer in here. And then the last component to go in is the input device for the circuit, so that's going to be a switch. So I put a little switch in there, and that seems like a fairly sensible circuit I've designed there. Well, I flick the switch, and current should flow through the LED, through the buzzer, and that should work pretty much perfectly as my door buzzer. So there we have it. I'll take that back to my client.